Diamonds on the ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold, but all the promises we made from the cradle to the grave.
Michael Crichton is most famous for Jurassic Park. However, he has written quite a few good novels, like Sphere, Rising Sun, Congo, Jurassic Park 2, Great Train Robbery, Eaters of the Dead, Andromeda Strain, Timeline, and Terminal Man. Michael Crichton spent time in his life as a doctor and a lawyer. He is an internationally known best-selling author, so wealthy that he has his own private jet. Sphere is about the discovery of a UFO beneath the ocean. Crichton's idea is that since the Earth is 75% covered with water, there is a 75% chance that if UFOs could land anywhere, they would land in the ocean. The UFO crashed at the bottom of the Marianas Trench, which is 6 miles deep and the deepest part of the ocean. Most commercial airliners fly 5 miles high, so that gives you an idea of its depth. Rising Sun is a police story about a former expat who spent some time in Japan and is now mentoring a new recruit. The murder takes place in a skyscraper in Los Angeles, owned by the Japanese. Because of this, the police detectives must go into highly micromanaged and ritualized Japanese procedures. And this is something that affects their usual method of questioning suspects. However, it does not affect it all that much, as the suspect is finally caught. A high-priced call girl is murdered in the skyscraper. Someone is blamed for it, but the police must find the real killer using state-of-the-art techniques, as someone had photoshopped the video of the murder. Subsequent investigation uncovered the video layering and finally exposed the killer. Congo is about a lost city in the jungles of Africa. It is also about gorillas. The Great Train Robbery is about a train being robbed. Michael Crichton gets into detail and talks in the minutiae about the 1800s. The 1800s never went away. T-shirts, sweatshirts, jeans, navy cut jackets, and blazers all first appeared in the 1800s. Eaters of the Dead is the story of a person living in the year 1000 AD and living in the north with a bunch of cavemen. Jurassic Park is a warning about failing to keep life simple. Malcolm is the mathematician in the story, and he is a proponent of the Heisenberg uncertainty principle. With mathematics, particularly calculus, is about correctly predicting the final trajectory of an object and being right 100% of the time. It is ironic that as a mathematician, Malcolm subscribes to a theory which, in effect, makes mathematics impossible. So much for that. The team of three men and a woman and three children visit a theme park, which is a zoo of genetically reconstructed dinosaurs. These dinosaurs have free range of the park when a power outage, thanks to Heisenberg's uncertainty principle, unlocks or otherwise de-electrifies the cages which holds the dinosaurs. Mayhem erupts as the dinosaurs chase and try to eat the people. Lost World, Jurassic Park 2 is just as good as Jurassic Park. The Lost World is also a title of a Sir Arthur Conan Doyle book, and also about dinosaurs. In this movie, two adventurers go to an island called Site B, which is a secondary island to Isla Nublar, which is the island of the original Jurassic Park. Site B is the laboratory hatchery. Later on, a Tyrannosaurus Rex visits a major city with people. Sure enough, most of the people in Jurassic Park 2 wind up getting rescued, but not before running into an entire thicket of dinosaurs and the attendant troubles of that. Timeline is about a time travel trip. Michael Crichton gets into theories regarding parallel universes, other dimensions, and time travel in this novel, similar to the rescue theme of The Lost World. Michael Crichton is very scientifically detailed in his writings. The sentences have cadence. Michael Crichton is one of my favorite writers.
Cause the things you do, my goodbye girl, will bring me